If you encounter several occasions that require you to enable Secure Boot, here's how to do it. First, restart your PC and start pressing Delete key until the BIOS menu shows up. Press F2 to switch to advanced mode. Use the arrow keys to go to the Boot tab. Find Secure Boot and press Enter. And press Enter again. Select Enabled, then press Enter to confirm. Next, go to Secure Boot mode and press Enter. Choose Custom and press Enter again. Then, select Restore Factory Keys and select Yes for Install Factory Defaults. Select Yes for Reset Without Saving, and then your system will restart. And that's it. Secure Boot is now enabled.